I need to talk to you about something very important, laddie. I had a dream, a vision. The world was on fire. All of Gilanor was consumed in flames. When I awoke, I knew I had to come and get you. You're special, laddie. You have talents and abilities beyond those of ordinary folk. Gilanor needs heroes now more than ever. That's why you have to come with me to the mainland. Once we're there, I'll guide you to places where you can put your talents to use. But before we set off, we'll need to prepare you for the journey ahead. You're going to need some food and a decent sword for a start. That rusty old blade of yours wouldn't cut a loaf of bread. Gudrick's the name. Bane of the Baneful and Defender of the Defenseless. Proud member of the Society of Intrepid Adventurers and three-time winner of the Beard of the Year Award. You take a knock to the head or something? We're in Ashdale, far from the shores of the mainland. Where else would we be? We need to prepare you for the journey to the mainland. Our destination is the harbor, but first, we need to get you some food. And that means heading down to the fishing spot. Right you are, laddie. Wait. Do you hear that? Sarah Doman's beard. Kill it! Armadale's eyebrows was that about? Huh. Something like that to happen in Ashdale before. Wait a minute. Did you hear that?
This is no time to talk.
Well done, laddie. You fought bravely. The question is, where did those creatures come from? I've never seen anything like it in Ashdale before. Something is wrong. Very wrong. I'm not as young as I used to be, laddie. If there's danger coming, the task of protecting Ashdale will have to fall to you. Anyway, let's press on. For now, we'll stick with a plan of preparing you for the journey to the mainland. We should keep an eye out for anything unusual. Right, time to do some fishing. Here's some bait to get you started. Let's go and cook those fish. Right, here we are. Find the fish in your backpack, then use the fire to cook it. They look nicely cooked to me, but don't eat them now. Keep hold of them until you really need them. Food's the best thing for restoring health, so you should always have a little bit with you in case you get into a fight. Now, let's get started on your new sword. That rusty old blade of yours isn't going to last much longer. What have we here? Give it a poke, will you? Just to make sure it's dead. Sarah Doman's beard. Never in all my days have I seen anything like that. Whatever is happening here, it's more serious than I thought. Looks like you're going to need a new sword, laddie. Your old one is beyond repair. Let's head to the quarry so we can get the ore you need. You're going to need some tin and some copper. Off you go. Good. You've got everything you need. Let's head over to the smithy. Right. The first thing to do is use the furnace to make a bronze bar. Very good, laddie. Now, use the anvil to make yourself a sword. Well, look at that! That's a fine blade, laddie. Now, all you need to do is equip it. Wait a minute. Did you hear that? Let's go. Prepare yourself, laddie. Something tells me we've got a fight ahead of us. Let's get her!
It is useless to resist. Once you are dead, I will make you my slave.
No, it cannot be.
about it!
Well, that was a fight to remember. You fought bravely, laddie, and you... I'm sure the townspeople will want to thank you for what you've done. Meet me at the harbor when you're ready to set off for the mainland.
Looks like you saved the day. Haha, good one. So, what's next for the hero of Ashdale? Oh, so you're leaving us? What a relief! You know I'm only joking. Truth is, I'll miss you. It won't be the same without you around. Some people are born for greatness, Pumpkinhead. The rest of us have to play the hand we're dealt. For you, the future lies over the sea, far from Ashdale. But I'll always be here if you want to come and visit. Bye, for now.
Three cheers for the hero of Ashdale! Oh, yes! But why not? The sun is shining, the air is sweet. And everyone is safe and sound, thanks to you. Yes, indeed. After all, you saved us from that awful witch. I must admit, I never thought anything like that would happen here, but I'm glad you're on hand to help, my friend.
Goodbye, my friend.
Well done, my friend. You showed true courage. You are both brave and humble, my friend. This to your credit.
This boat will take us to the mainland. Just use the gangplank to climb aboard. All right, laddie. Fire up. She was an evil necromancer who terrorized Gilanor during the Fourth Age. She died hundreds of years ago, but someone must have brought her back. As for why she came here, I think it might have something to do with the fact that I sort of plundered her tomb back in my adventuring days. You don't look at me like that. How was I to know she'd come back from the dead? It happened years ago. I was exploring the Caridian Desert and accidentally disturbed a calphite hive. Vicious wee blighters, those calphites. They swarmed me and, well, you can see the result for yourself. It makes opening jars a challenge, I can tell you that. We've defeated Morwen of the Cruel and equipped you for the journey ahead. All that's left to do is board the boat for the mainland. Just climb aboard the boat. I'll be right behind you. This is Tavern, the westernmost province of the Kingdom of Asgardia. My house is just a short way from here. Let's go. Right. The first thing I need to do is give you this. It's a contact gem. It'll allow you to talk to me even when I'm far away.
cute.